Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analista. A wonderful gift for Enginar Kürek, one of Tuğba Büyüksün's daughter. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. As we know, Tuğba Büyüksün was married to Onur Saylak, but they later divorced. The couple also had twin daughters. Tuğba Büyüksün's daughters did not love any of Tuğba Büyüksün's girlfriend because they really wanted their parents to reconcile. However, when they said that their father had another love, they did not believe in it. Tuğba Büyüksün already had many lovers, so it is clear that they will not reconcile. Tuğba Büyüksün and Onur Saylak parted very respectfully. They are still negotiating for their daughter. Tuba also treats Onur Saylak his never lover very respectfully. However, it has been heard that Tuba Büyüksün, the new lover of Onur Saylak, is very jealous. That is why she was saying mean things to the twins about their mother. However, Tuba Büyüksün raised the girls both very intelligently and concisely. That is why they didn't care much about what that woman said. The beautiful twins always respected their mother's decisions. Allegedly, Tuğba Büyüksün and Enginar Kürek love each other very much. The duo who meet in the TV series Kara Para Aşk still continue to meet. Allegedly, they like Tuğba Büyüksün with their two daughters very well and want them to be lovers. In fact, Tuğba Büyüksün's daughter surprised Enginar Kürek recently. They had a picture drawn with Enginar Kürek with them, and they give it to Enginar Kürek. Enginar Kürek liked this gift very much because it has a meaning. After all, Enginar Kürek values spiritual gifts more. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.